What are you going to be looking at today? What kind of strategy are you going to take?
Oh, we're just going to go out there and kick butt. That's it. We're just going to take them down one by one.
Well, actually, we're just happy that we're going first today. So we think we're going to come out of the gate strong and take us to victory. So we're not worried about it.
Last night, what were you guys doing to get ready?
Oh, yeah, we were gearing up for this. You know, we were all pumped up. We took a long walk, checked out everything, checked out the scenes, went by TGI Fridays. Got a big meal, came back, worked out a little more. We're pumped. We're ready to go.
Did you try the health shake at Fridays?
The health shake? No, we had the hurricane.
Can you tell us a little bit about your strategy? We won't reveal it to the other teams, but you can tell us how you expect to win this today.
Okay, the important thing to remember is not the winning that counts. It's not coming last. So we are going to be constantly mediocre. That's our strategy to win.
I like your attire. Can you tell us a little bit about your hat there?
Oh, I'm a duck. I'm a lame duck, and we're going to win today. Lame ducks win.
The question is, did you bring your victory cigar with you?
We have a victory cigar. We have a very big victory cigar. Everybody else will die today. Interns rule.
Extremely competitive. Can you tell me, is the entire foundation party this competitive?
Yes, they are. They're very committed and dedicated to it. We're not real strong or big, but we're fast. And we're dedicated, real dedicated. I don't know if that's going to be enough or not, but we're dedicated.
Well, you're dedicated, that's for sure. That we've established.
Yeah.
Can you tell me how your team is doing today?
Oh, we're doing tremendous. We're doing really well. I don't think we finished first in anything, but it's all about the points. You finish first, second, third, you're doing all right. You finish fourth, fifth, sixth, the points add up.
That's where the money is.
That's right.
That's right. Can you tell me about the sports drink that you're using?
Oh, Budweiser, it is the sport drink of champions. It puts a little belly on you, but you still keep your athleticism. That's what it's all about.
I like it. Thank you.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. Get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. But world's off.
Can you tell us how your team is doing so far?
We're doing very, very well. We won a couple of the relay races, and we did well in volleyball. We came in second place. So we're ripping them up today.
Okay, what do you think is going to be the one key for your team to win?
I think the one key is that we're the best.
The lane four.
It's just lane
four. And you just can't beat that.
How's your team holding up in this hot weather today?
We're the best. We're going to win. There's no question. There's no question. We're going to win.
Are you going to change your strategy as the sun starts warming things up?
Well, we're going to stick with our same game plan. You know, it doesn't matter. We're going to win. So.
What's the secret there?
We're cleaning up. We got the team. We got the spirit, and we're excited.
Well, what do you plan to do the rest of the day?
Once we kill everybody off here, we're going to enjoy the sights.
Stand, which I'm standing on. The foundation party. In second place, with a total of 15,200 points, the Hanging Chads. In first place, the John Wieland Homes and Neighborhoods, Race to the Polls 2001. The Chiefs of Staff.
We had an absolute fabulous time, and our team did not come in first, but we know we were first in spirit.
That's right.
Yeah, so we had an awesome time.
We did wonderful.
We did.
We are the best, no matter how we came in. Absolutely.
Always number one.
What were some of your best events?
Not the skiing. Skiing was our worst. We did good in volleyball. No, best was what? What was the other one?
The hoop, hula hoop.
Oh, we did excellent in hula hoops. Yeah, yeah.
Very good.
But overall, we were the best.
Will Party Animals be back here again for another try?
Of course. Party, always.
John, can you tell us what you saw out here today?
Well, I saw some fantastic competition by some fantastic people is what I saw. A lot of people having fun, a lot of people getting to know other people, and I mean, we got great company.